Hey guys, what is up? This is Rai and welcome to another video. This is going to be a Tagalog sneaker unboxing. So we're gonna be featuring a pair from our friends from Sneak Park. So here we have the pair. So Sneak Park is an online reseller. Yung links nila nasa description box lang naman. Tapos meron akong entire playlist of pairs that came from Sneak Park. However, this one is currently for pre-order basis kasi itong specific pair na to is a personal pair ng may-ari, si Sir Vernel. So, yun nga, nakita niya naman sa title and sa thumbnail, this is a Nike Dunk pair. And yeah, unbox natin, isang mabilis lang. Pero syempre, kung bago kayo rito, welcome ko muna kayo. Welcome to my channel. This is Rai and subscribe. Please subscribe and hit the bell icon so you never miss a video. Tapos like niyo na rin tong video na to please and share niyo na rin sa mga kaibigan yung mahilig sa sapatos and follow niyo na rin ako sa Facebook and Instagram and pati sa TikTok na rin kahit na medyo konti pa lang yung laman ng TikTok ko. So, without further ado, buksan na natin to, unbox na natin to. The Nike Dunk Barbershop. Barbershop. Yun yung sabi ni Sir Vernel na pangalan nitong pair na to. Hindi ko na na-research, nag-base ako doon sa sinabi niya na barbershop to and it came in two colorways. Isang dominantly black, which is itong i-unbox natin, tsaka isang dominantly white na all suede yung upper. Very ano no? Parang hirap suotin sa Pilipinas nung all suede upper. Anyway, so, by the way guys, nga pala, no, kung napapanood nyo to bago mag June 18, Unbox Con will be on June 18 sa SMX Convention Center sa Pasay. And yun, may tickets pa, silver tickets and gold tickets, and konting platinum tickets na physical available sa Unbox Green Hills. So, pwede kayong bumili ron. And alam ko may NFT tickets pa, coordinated lang kayo sa sa website ng UnboxCon, unboxcon.com or sa Facebook page or IG. So, open na natin. So, syempre, Nike na GR box. Yan. So, ito yung details niya. Medyo susubukan ko pala kung magpo-focus to. For context, yung camera ginagamit ko is around almost 2 meters away from me now. Naka-microphone lang ako rito from an external recorder. Pero, yan. Hop. Diba? Yan. So, it's a size 11.5 Nike Dunk. Ang colorway is black, copa white, chili red. Okay. Let's open it up. Tissue paper. Yan. Yan. Then the other one. Okay, so okay, at first glance, ang tingin ko sa kanya, alam niyo yung Tiffany blue, 'di ba? Ganun yung dating ng pagka-blue nung nung accents niya. So parang Tiffany blue. So black upper with the light Tiffany blue or baby blue or sky blue or powder blue na accents sa swoosh and sa heel. As well as a sock liner and insoles, pati sa outsoles. Ayan. So, medyo light outsole siya. So, alam nyo na, syempre, pag pinaapak nyo na yan, yan yung unang madudumihan. Pero, ang ganda kasi, full green leather upper yan. Black. Right there. Tapos, meron siyang design dito sa likod na hindi ko siya gets, yung parang parang may tribal design dyan. So, yung mga nakakaalam, comment down kung ano ibig sabihin nito. Tapos, red Nike branding dito sa may heel. And red Nike branding sa may tongue. Right there. Wala siyang air. Because Nike Dunk, wala naman itong air sa air unit sa loob niya. Tapos, may Nike branding sa outsoles. Ano pa? Ano pang details ito? Ito, yung debris niya. Ang cute ng debris mo. So, meron siyang debris dyan. Since barbershop theme nga ito, meron siyang debris dyan na parang yung sa clipper. Alam niyo yun, yung parang bala sa clipper. Yung pinang-shave ng ulo. Ayan. And then, it came with a black ano to, black flat laces. Cotton laces siya. Pero ang catch, ito isa inuno ko na yun. Nakita ko na kanina to eh. So ang catch niya, meron siyang red and blue tips. Yung pinaka lace tips niya. Yan. Si Sir Vernel told me na bumili siya ng flat laces na light Tiffany blue rin yung color. Lace swap niya ng Tiffany blue. And most likely kapag in-upload ko to or kapag in-edit ko itong video na to, ano na to, may mga photos na. So i-flash ko na lang yung photos ng sapatos na yun nung pagkaka-lace swap niya. Pero yeah, that's basically it. Full green leather upper with some graphic design sa may bandang heel counter. Hanggang dito siya sa may flap, sa may lateral and medial sides. Tapos, ito hindi ko sure if makikita nyo. Of course, barbershop theme. Hindi ko alam kung anong tawag doon sa barbershop signage na yun. Yung parang cylinder type siya sa isang side ng barbershop. Tapos merong red, blue, and white na umiikot-ikot. So merong siyang ganung design. Ayan o, yung lining na yan o. Diba? Tapos may stitching din sa may heel area. Sa baba ng Nike branding na red and blue. Right there. Yeah. And red Nike branding sa insoles. Tapos yun, Tiffany blue doon yung insoles niya. This is a size 11.5. Sakto sa size ni Sir Vernel. And mukhang ito yung gagamitin niya sa unbox ko. Itong pair na to mismo. Ayun. Doon muna tayo sa mga detailed shots, detailed clips ng sapatos na to. Told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. And guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, as you fade away. Yeah, I'm about to fade away, cause every time I wake up I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden I don't look at anything the same way. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never re-asked to... So that was a relatively short video para dito sa Nike Dunk na to. What can you say about this pair? So, is it a cup, a drop? As far as I know, hindi naman ganun kataas ang flipping value, resale value nito. Nabanggit sa akin na isang kakilala na parang SRP lang din or a little over SRP. So, hindi siya quote-unquote profitable na hinahanap ngayon ng mga resellers. Pero, syempre, kung PSG nyo to, pang sariling gamit nyo to, cup or drop? Or would you prefer the all-white, all-suede upper iteration of this one? O mas gusto nyo itong full-grain leather upper na black? So, comment your opinions down. And, paki-like nyo yung video. Kung hindi nyo pa nalalike, share nyo na rin sa mga kaibigan yung mahilig sa sapatos. And that's about it for the video. Again, guys, if you haven't yet, please subscribe and hit the bell icon so you'd never miss a video. Yung links ng Sneak Park will be in the description box, as well as my own playlist of all the Sneaker Park videos that I did. Again, guys, UnboxCon 2022 on June 18. Ayun. Tickets are available sa Lazada, yung silver ticket, parang meron pa. Pero sa Unbox Green Hills, pag nag-walk-in kayo, meron tayong silver tickets doon. Meron tayong gold tickets doon. At least may mga naiwan pa. And merong konting-konti na physical platinum tickets na available doon. Yung pricing niya, 200 pesos or tama ba? 300 pesos ata yung silver. And then parang 800 pesos si gold, and then si platinum is 3,000 pesos. Yung link ng UnboxCon
Facebook page and IG will be in the description box. Check nyo na lang doon. Nandun din yung ano, yung pagkakaiba-iba ng mga tickets, kung bakit ganun yung price tiering niya, ano yung mga inclusion niya. So, yeah. June 18, kita-kits tayo. Ito muna siya ngayon. Maraming salamat sa panonood. Ingat kayo lahat. I'll see you on the next one.